Me and Beard out here on the Mississippi. Gonna try them out. Let's go.
All right.
Hope your drag ain't real tight.
It ain't real tight. My line ain't but 5 years old.
Oh, great. And you sitting there pulling on that joker.
That's how you get them in, ain't it?
Mr. Beard sitting here pulling in a big one on some old ass line. We hope it holds on. That current's probably going 15 knots. There you go. All day, you ain't gotta rush.
Oh yeah, I'm fat man, I gotta breathe.
Maybe 8 pounder. The hell on that current, ain't it?
Yeah, yeah. Am I in your way?
No, I'm just trying to get this, as soon as you get him up here. A little bit closer. Oh, it might be more than 20. Bingo, he gets the first one.
Heck yeah. This first fish I caught on rod.
Hold up.
I've never used one of those.
It's not a circle hook.
Them little bit of hooks, I don't know if it's gonna work. Oh. Definitely hooked the shit out of them.
Some gamakatsu, man.
I can't believe you caught some of that little big hook.
Man, don't take no big hook.
You gonna hold him up? I didn't even bring the scale.
About 12 pounds, maybe 10.
Or I had one. He couldn't even pick up the weight. Trying to eat that bait.
Got a net just like this.
Bass Pro Special.
My pepaw gave it to me. Oh yeah. Mississippi River Flathead.
Beard wear my ass out.
Are you filming the whole time?
No.
Okay. I didn't
know. I just film when the poles go down, man. Beard. Waste a whole bunch of film you gotta edit through. Oh, he's way on back here.
It might be a flathead. No.
Another blue, same size. Oh. He wanted that head. Oh, this is a little heavier. Damn, that's another board. That motherfucker's smoking right there. Another eater.
Little hooks, man.
Hold them up.
Huh?
Now, I'm just trying to check my bait. Another little old yeller. Bait's almost big as this.
We got him.
Got that damn log out of there. Now, there was a fish on mine now. Come on, piece of shit. There we go.
All right, hold on just a second. I gotta get my pole. All right.
Yeah, he's still on there.
Oh, okay.
Look like a dang channel cat. It'll be little bitty. Come on up.
You wanna come over here this side?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to bring them around yours. Cause he don't feel big at all.
Ready then?
Yeah, hold on. Get away from there. This dang current ain't no joke. Make sure you don't get in your line. But it did anyway. Hold on. Trying to run from the boat now. Must be the other one's brother. Oh, he got a little bit of him though. As you can see, me and Captain Beard over here, we wore them out behind a rock dike on the Mississippi. Hope you enjoyed it.